It's just insane to me that something that somebody does online would result in execution.
Tech is now love, war, it's life, death. Ultimately, tech is mostly human.